I'm sorry that I couldn't get to you. Anywhere I would have followed you. Say something, I'm giving up on you. And I am feeling so small. I was over my head, nothing at all. And I was stumbling. Learning to love, to start in a crawl. Say something, I'm giving up on you. I'm sorry that I couldn't. Say something, I'm giving up on you. Say something, I'm giving up on you.
I'm so sorry, I messed it up so many times, but I'm so scared. Okay, so the next song is by the 1975, somebody else. I don't know if you guys heard it, but all right, let's give it a try. I hope I don't mess this up. All right.
So I heard you found somebody else, and at first I thought it was a lie. I took all my things that make sounds, the rest I can do. Somebody else. Our love has gone cold. You're intertwining your soul with somebody else. I'm looking through you while you're looking through your phone, and then leaving with somebody else. No, I don't want your body, but I somebody else. No, I don't want your body. 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 So come on, babe. Ain't the last time that I'll see your face. And come on, baby, you said you'd find someone to take my place. No, I just don't believe that you have got it in you, 'cause we are just gonna keep doing it. And every time I start to believe that changing, I'm reminded that I should
get over it. No, I don't want your body, but I hate to think about you with somebody else. Our love has gone cold, you're intertwining your soul with somebody else. I'm looking through you while you're looking through your phone, and then leaving with somebody else. No, I don't want your body, but I'm picturing your body with somebody else. No, I don't want your body, no, I don't want your body, no, I don't want your body, no.
While I was sitting in the library.
Sitting in the library, oh, everyone's staring at me. I think I'm a little too loud. I'm in a tune while solving a quiz with my head up in the clouds. Sitting in the library, oh shit, where's my stationery? She's looking at me. About to get kicked out without any sense of dignity. I ain't got no home, no money. I ain't got no place to be. I ain't got no family. All I've got is a hunger. Hunger for knowledge and mastery. Sitting in the library. A call from Okesha Johnny. Says, tell me your location. I said, get all your books and get all your stitch and meet me in the library.
Sitting in the library, you can always find me here. Anytime, any day or year, you can always ask me your question if you need them to be clear. I ain't got no home, no money. I ain't got no place to be. I ain't got no family. All I've got is a hunger. Hunger for knowledge and mastery. And I'll be in the library. Thank you. By the way, this is an incomplete song, so next time, because it's a long one. So this one is an old song. Some of you may have heard it. What is life? What is life? What is life but a box of chocolate? What is time? What is time? What is time but a second-hand emotion?
Instrumentalize. Ooh, ooh, ooh.
or a pearl. What is time? 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 But a bottle of wine. What is strife is my love that I like, all that rhyme and harmonize. With my wines and my cries remind me of the time that I strive for a better life. Still haven't found any sign, any ground I can find on my own. Still haven't found any answer, some lie that I wanted to know. Still haven't found any answer, some lie. What it means to be alive. 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 What it means to be alive.
Thank you, everyone. My two songs are over.
Through me and always fool me, and I can't react. Games that never amount to more than their match will play themselves out.
Your skin like porcelain, one pair of candy lips and your bubblegum tongue. And if you won't laugh,
we'll make it. Swimming in a deep sea of blankets. Take all your big plans and break 'em. This is bound to be a while.
Your body is a wonderland. Your body is a wonderland.
I'm using my hands.
Your body is a wonderland.
Something about the way your hair falls in your face. I love the shape you take when crawling towards the pillowcase. You tell me where to go, and though I might need to find it, I'll never let your head hit the bed without my hand behind it. Your own love will make it. Swimming in a deep sea
of blankets.
Take all your big plans
and break 'em.
This is bound to be wild.
Your body is a wonderland.
Your body is a wonderland. Using my hands.
Your body is a wonderland. Yeah.
Da da da. Thank you very much, guys.
Thank you. Call a song first. It's called Colorblind by Amber Riley. I hope you like it.
When the world is seeing yellow, I only see gray. When everybody sees the rainbow, I'm stuck in the rain. You take a little piece of me every time you leave. I don't think that I'll ever find that silver lining, a reason to smile. You know I used to take such vibrant dreams. Now I'm colorblind, colorblind. When did my heart get so full of never mind, never mind? Did you know that you stole the only thing I needed? Always black and white in my eyes. I'm colorblind. Ain't it funny how you manage to just walk away? Even pictures that you're not in have started to gray. I try to play my favorite song, but I can't sing along. The words don't feel the same. You've taken all the best things from me and torn them away. You know I used to paint such vibrant dreams. Now I'm colorblind, colorblind. When did my heart get so full of never mind, never mind? Did you know that you stole the only thing I needed? Always black and white in my eyes. I'm colorblind.
Thank you. Sorry, this is taking like a moment to load.
Thank you.
got me like gold. What you want from me? And I tried to buy your pretty heart, but the price too high. Baby, you got me like gold. You love when I fall apart, so you can put me together and throw me against the wall. Baby, you got me like, oh, oh. Don't stop loving me, don't quit loving me, just keep loving me. And babe, if I'm fine with fire, just to get close to you, can we burn something, baby? And I'd run for miles just to get a taste. Must be love on the brain that's got me feeling this way. It beats me black and blue, but it tricks me so good, and I can't get enough. Must be love on the brain that's got me cursing my name. No matter what I do, I'm no good without you, and I can't get enough. Must be love on the brain. Loving me, you just gotta keep loving me. You just gotta love me, baby, like, oh. I'm tired of being played like a violin. What do I gotta do to get in your heart, baby? You got me like, oh. Stop loving me, don't quit loving me, just quit loving me. And babe, if I'm fine with fire, just to get close to you, can we burn something, baby? And I'd run for miles just to get a taste. Must be love on the brain that's got me feeling this way. It beats me black and blue, but it tricks me so good, and I can't get enough. Must be love on the brain that's got me cursing my name. No matter what I do, I'm no good without you, and I can't get enough. Must be love on the brain.
Thank you. I don't know if you have listened to the song or not. Okay, here it goes.
Look at this stuff, isn't it neat? Wouldn't you think my collection's complete? Wouldn't you think I'm the girl who has everything? Look at this trove, treasures untold. How many wonders can one cavern hold? Looking around, here you think, sure, she's got everything. I've got gadgets and gizmos aplenty. I've got who's its and what's its galore. You won't think I'm a bops? I got 20. But who cares? No big deal. I want more. I wanna be where the people are. I wanna see him dancing, walking around. What's that word again? Feet. Flipping your fins, you don't get too far. Legs are required for jumping, dancing, strolling along down a, what's that word again? Oh, street, up where they walk, up where they run, up where they stay all day in the sun, wandering free, wish I could be part of your world. That was it. There's a fire starting in my heart, reaching a fever pitch and it's bringing me out the dark. Finally, I can see you crystal clear. Go ahead and send me out and I'll lay your ship there. See how wildly with every piece of you. Don't underestimate the things that I do. There's a fire starting in my heart, reaching a fever pitch and it's bringing me out the dark. The stars of your love remind me of what they keep me thinking that we almost had it all. The stars of your love, they leave me breathless. I can't help feeling we could have had it all.
No one gets to leave.
You will be ready.
I'm gonna wish you.
प्यार तुम्हें
कितना करते हैं प्यार तुम्हें कितना करते हैं तुम ये समझ नहीं पाओगे तुम ये समझ नहीं पाओगे जब हम ना होंगे तो बेहरवा जब हम ना होंगे तो बेहरवा बोलो क्या तब आओगे बोलो क्या तब आओगे मोरासियां मुझसे बोले ना मोरासियां मुझसे बोले ना मैं लाख जतन कर हारी लाख जतन कर हार रही मुरासियां मुझसे बोले ना
Just so there's this I usually do a couple of mashups over here, but there's this one song which I really love. It's by Rekha Bhardwaj. I've done it a lot of times over here, probably the last 5-6 times whenever I've come here. But it's such a great song. I love it, and you know, I want to share it with you guys. Not for this, I mean. मजबूर क्या कीजे रास ना आया रहना दूर क्या कीजे दिल कह रहा उसे मुकम्मल कर भी आओ वो जो अधूरी सी रात बाकी है वो जो अधूरी सी बात बाकी है वो जो अधूरी सी बात बाकी है करते हैं हम आज कबूल क्या कीजे हो गई थी जो हमसे भूल क्या कीजे दिल कह रहा उसे मुकम्मल कर भी आओ वो जो दबी सी एक आग बाकी है वो जो रुकी सी एक बात बाकी है वो जो रुकी सी एक बात बाकी है
I get loud. Okay. This is a poem I wrote about the difficulties in writing a poem. Like, that's what it's about. Okay. Fragments of myself wrap around nothing because I suck at writing poetry. I can't enter that infinite mind palace where my insecurities turn into poignant sparkles of pixie dust and empowerment. I can't spin my dusty thoughts into masterpieces of arachnid workmanship. I can't turn my falling hair into a brave toupee for you all to look at and snap at with pity. I can't skin my receding hairline and present it to you because I fear that it will expose my dull, non-poetic mind. I can't segregate myself from the feelings I have towards my mother because when I try and break that wall, all I have in my hands are shreds of placenta, a dense network of blood vessels nourishing me with crippling dependence. I can't relate my feelings to my writing. I'm a failed tRNA molecule, unable to find the amino acid that relates to my anticodon. Wow, medical school made me boring. I can't submit to the rhythmic ascension of slam poetry. I can't isolate myself in a vacuum of my own emotions like a hailstone of galactic residue in empty space. I can't look at my body in the mirror and surgically slice stanzas, each bearing more cellulite than the other. I can't write about love because I thought that I was dreaming when you said you loved me. I can't write about Karachi, about how its fissures vibrate with mine, about how the sand on Sea View feels like my own moist flesh under my bare feet, about how I personally identify with the trees in Old Clifton because I know what it feels like to just stand there, hairy and gawking while the entire world just bustles by. I can't transduce the impulses from my life to the impulses in my neurons of my fingers while I'm holding a pen. I can't, but I wish I could. Thank you.
Assalamu alaikum, everyone. My name is Mudassir Awan and this is my first time. Maine dekha Facebook pe ek open night mic challenge hai aur maine kaha ki let's do it. Main fan hu Kishore Kumar ka aur apne friends ke liye aur family ke liye kabhi kabhi perform karta hu. I'm working in IBM International Business Machines as I'm looking after all the travels and admin. So I hope aap log enjoy karenge. Isko mic ki awaaz Nadir bhai full hai. ना इसको कैरोके की जो आवाज़ है वो आप फिर आप कर लीजिएगा से तो लेट्स स्टार्ट बस मैं इधर ही रहूँगा नो इशू सो इसको कर दीजिएगा प्ले ओके जी इसकी आवाज़ ज़रा आवाज़ तेज होनी चाहिए हेलो 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 थोड़ा सा साउंड ज्यादा हेलो 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 मन को या तूने क्या इशारा बदला ये मौसम लगे प्यारा जग सारा छूकर मेरे मन को या तूने क्या इशारा बदला ये मौसम लगे प्यारा जग सारा छूकर मेरे मन को ये तूने क्या इशारा जो कहे जीवन भर तेरे लिए मैं गाऊं तेरे लिए मैं गाऊं
गीतेर बोलूं पर लिखता चला जाऊं लिखता चला जाऊं मेरे गीतों में तुझे ढूंढे जग सारा छूकर मेरे मन को या तूने क्या इशारा बदला ये मौसम लगे प्यारा जग सारा छूकर मेरे मन को या तूने क्या इशारा तेरा आ चलिए प्यार से मैं भर दूँ प्यार से मैं भर दूँ खुशियाँ जहाँ भर की तुझको नजर कर दूँ तुझको नजर कर दूँ तू ही मेरा जीवन तू ही जीने का सहारा छूकर मेरे मन को या तूने क्या इशारा बदला ये मौसम लगे प्यारा जग सारा छूकर मेरे मन को या तूने क्या इशारा
थैंक यू सो वन मोर
प्यार मांगा है तुम्ही से ना इनकार करो प्यार मांगा है तुम्ही से ना इनकार करो पास बैठो जरा आज तो इकरार करो प्यार मांगा है तुम्ही से ना इनकार करो
आज शमीर मेरे दोस्त मेरे साथ हैं आज तो इनको भी हम देखेंगे आज फर्स्ट टाइम परफॉर्म करते हुए
कितनी हसी है दुल्हन बनी है कितनी हसी है दुल्हन बनी है मचले हुए जज्बा बात जरा होने दो मुझे प्यार करो मुझे प्यार करो प्यार मांगा है तुम्ही से ना इनकार करो
मेरे पास तकरीबन 400 हैं कह रहे हो अली किशोर के 95 सॉन्ग किशोर कुमार कुमार सानू उदित नारायण सोनू निगम तो अगर आप लोगों को भी चाहिए हो तो आप मुझसे कॉन्टेक्ट कर सकते हैं
पहले भी तुम्हें देखा पहले भी तुम्हें चाहा पहले भी तुम्हें देखा पहले भी तुम्हें चाहा इतना हसी ना पाया साथ हसी होने दो मुझे प्यार करो मुझे प्यार करो, प्यार मांगा है तुम्ही से, ना इनकार करो।
लास्ट संतरा, ये पूरे 4 साल लगे हैं हमें इन सबको मैनेज करने में। इसका कम से कम 7 जगह पे बैकअप है, कहीं केस कोई लैपटॉप खराब हो जाए, कोई यूएसबी में वायरस आ जाए, तो 7 different places पे हमने इसका बैकअप रखा हुआ। हम लोग तो पार्टी करते रहते हैं फार्म हाउस वगैरह पे, हमारे दोस्त सारे।
जितना मधुर सफर है तू मेरा हम सफर है, कितना मधुर सफर है तू मेरा हम सफर है, बीते हुए वो दिन जरा याद करो, मुझे प्यार करो, मुझे प्यार करो, प्यार मांगा है तुम्ही से, ना इनकार करो, पास बैठो जरा आज तो इकरार करो, प्यार मांगा है तुम्ही से, ना इनकार करो।
थैंक यू, थैंक यू, थैंक यू।
अच्छा गाइज, आई एम शमीर, ये एसन है, और अभी हम एक आपको कवर, बेसिकली मैशअप है, खुद बनाया है, और उसमें कुछ लाइंस हमने खुद डाली है, तो वो आपको सुनाएंगे, ठीक है? का वो पहला दिन हम मिले पहली बार, आंखों आंखों में हो गया प्यार, गाने लगा ये दिल बार बार, ना जाने कहां से आई है, ना जाने कहां को जाएगी दीवाना, किसे बनाएगी ये लड़की, हसीना गोरी गोरी चुराए दिल चोरी, चुराए दिल चोरी 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 चोरी। बदन पे सितारे लपेटे हुए तमन्ना के दर्द जा रही हो, जरा पास आओ तुझे ना जाए, जरा पास आओ तुझे ना जाए, गुलाबी आंखें जो तेरी देखी, शराबी ये दिल हो गया, संभाल मुझको ओ मेरे यारो, संभालना मुश्किल हो गया, दिल में मेरे ख्वाब तेरे तस्वीर जैसे हूँ दीवार पे, तुझ पे फिदा मैं क्यों हुआ, होता है गुस्सा मुझे प्यार पे, मैं लुट गया मन के दिल का कहा, मैं कहीं का ना रहा, गोरी गोरी चुराए दिल चोरी, चुराए दिल चोरी 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 चोरी। सीना गोरी गोरी चुराए दिल चोरी, चुराए दिल चोरी 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 चोरी। नेक्स्ट सॉन्ग ये ओरिजिनल है, करना नहीं चाह रहा था, लेकिन यहाँ पे कुछ लोगों ने सुना हुआ है तो वो कह रहे थे ये करो, और इसकी अभी नेक्स्ट इंशाल्लाह नेक्स्ट मंथ इसकी वीडियो हमारी आ रही है तो देखो मैं हार गया किस्मत वार गया हूँ ओ तन्हा हो गया हूँ अकेला पड़ गया हूँ ओ तन्हाई आड़से है रात भर मुझे गम भी बहे आँखों से देखो मैं हार गया तुम पे दिल वार गया हूँ ओ तो इंसाफ कर दो मुझे तुम माफ कर दो ओ तेरे लिए ही जी रहा खुद से हूँ अफा मैं थोड़ा सा प्यार दो जिंदगी सफार दो मेरी गले से लगा लो अपना बना लो मुझे देखो मैं हार गया देखो मैं हार गया हूँ ओ मैं हारा
थैंक यू दिस इज अ पोएम आई रोट एंड आई परफॉर्मड एट IBA आई होप यू लाइक इट स्टैंडिंग एट द डार्क साइड्स of your blurry vision, sitting in a rather odd situation. I'm sitting inside a labyrinth. I'm sinking inside my labyrinth, thinking. I wonder what it is that draws close the touch of the kind, a smile or an empty heart vacant enough to call mine. I wonder where you found all those who do not speak. That heart, it's infested with a thousand sounds, but you still sit quietly. And as these words ring from ear to ear, I have nothing but these forgotten dreams, but they were enough to make this one tear feel oh so lonely. So if it's still a blur, I must be firm. I've seen love drown in the slur too many times to just have heard and too many times to just concur. And if it's a fright, whisper back tonight because hatred only fosters where fear shines. So I guess I'll hold on and these words might get me from dusk till dawn. But nobody really wants to just hold on. So come with me tonight, as two strangers in a maze. This time of the light, strangers never cease to amaze. But this labyrinth, it seems to never cave, and every dead end marks another day. And at the very end, we come to find are just our own graves. But now that I know, it's not about making it to the other side. I have fresh food for thought. Why is it that I'm so lost? Surely, when there is nothing set in stone, there is nothing to claim as your own. And when there is no place to call home, there is no place set in the unknown. So come with me tonight, as two strangers in a maze. Having the time of our lives, strangers never cease to amaze. This labyrinth, it seems to never end. This labyrinth, it seems to never end. I continue as I get to sleep. Hey, when there's nowhere to go to, you grow too lazy to leave. And people walk out before they even walk in. When I beg for them to stay, they say it's just a place. A labyrinth isn't really where their future lays. But I've had enough. I've had enough of letting love slip away. This labyrinth, it fed on my decay. If I'll have to, I'll pave my way over my own grave, because pictures on the wall of this maze compare nothing to what truly lies beyond today. And yesterday's imprinted in stone. You can sure touch, but you can never hit. And tomorrow's just a hint, but it's enough. It's enough to get me beyond this labyrinth.
They say people come, they say people go. This particular diamond was extra special. Oh, you might be gone, and the world may not know. Still I see you celestial. Like a lion you ran, like a goddess you rode, like an eagle you circled in perfect purple. So how come things move on? How come cars don't slow when it feels like the end of the world? When I should, but I can't let you go. When I'm cold, cold. When I'm cold, cold. This light that you give me when I'm in shadows. There's a feeling within me, an everglow. Like brothers in blood, sisters who ride. We saw on that night, we'd be friends till we die. Like the changing of winds and the way waters flow. Life is short as the falling of snow. And yeah, I'm gonna miss you, I know. I'm cold, cold. When I'm cold, cold. And you're always with me, and I'm in shadow. There's a feeling within. and ever glow.
Right, the next song is Wherever You'll Go by The Calling. So lately, been wondering who will be there to take my place when I'm gone. You'll need love to light the shadows on your face. If a great wave shall fall and fall upon us all, and between the sand and storm, could you make it on your own? If I could, then I would. I'll go wherever you will go, way up high or down low. I'll go wherever you will go. And maybe I'll find out a way to make it back someday. To watch you, to guide you through the darkest of your days. If a great wave shall fall and fall upon us all, and between the sand and storm, could you make it on your own? If I could, then I would. I'll go wherever you will go, way up high or down low. I'll go wherever you will go. I'll go wherever you will go. I'll go wherever you will go.
Thank you.
A lot of fumbles, I guess, but
नाल ले चल चरखे नू नूर बवे ले चल विच कोई मत फितूर होए तकला सिद्क यकीन दीमान पाके मन का पामन दा जे शऊर होवे ओ दे ना दी कई खरीद करके वट पानिया जे राजी गफूर होवे माही वे तेरे वेखण नूं चुख चरखा गली दे विच ढावा वे लोकां पावे मैं तक दी दंद तेरियां यादां दे पावा वे लोकां पावे माही तेरे माही तेरे देखण दे ओले मैनू तेरी पैण भुलेखे सोण नी दे
देखे मैनू तेरे पैण भुलेखे वे हुण मैनू दस माइया तेरे बाजो किधर नू जावा वे लोका पावे मैं कत दी तंद तेरिया यादा देखावा माही वे तेरे वेखण नू चरखे दी तू कर दे होले याद तेरी दा तू बा बोले चरखे दी तू कर दे होले याद तेरी दा तू बा बोले वे मैनू माया दस फिर मैं तेरे बाजो किधर नू जावा वे लोका पावे मैं कत दी तंद तेरिया यादा दे पावा
थैंक यू अच्छा दूसरा गाना जो मैंने लिया है वो मोहम्मद रफ़ी साहब का है और बड़ा मुश्किल गाना है थोड़ा बहुत याद नहीं है मुझे
अभी न जाओ छोड़ कर के दिल अभी भरा नहीं अभी अभी तो आई हो बहार बन के छाई हो हवा जरा महक तो ले ये दिल जरा बहक तो ले मैं शाम ढल तो ले जरा ये शाम ढल तो ले जरा ये दिल संभल तो ले जरा मैं थोड़ी देर जी तो लूं नशे के घूंट पी तो लूं नशे के घूंट पी तो लूं नशे के घूंट पी तो लूं अभी तो कुछ कहा नहीं अभी तो कुछ सुना नहीं बुरा ना मानो बात का ये प्यार है गिला नहीं अभी ना जाओ छोड़ कर के दिल अभी भरा नहीं
थैंक यू एक और कर लूं ये भी जो है तुफैल नियाज़ी साहब की कॉम्पोजिशन है और बाद में शफकत अमानत अली ने इसको कवर किया है रांझा जोगी मुझको तो रब का जमा जाने न जाने लोग न जाने वो जाने हाल मेरा ना भेज न माए मुझको मैं नहीं जाना नहीं जाना नहीं जाना मैं नहीं जाना मैं नहीं जाना मैं नहीं जाना खेड़े आंदे ना वे मैं नहीं जाना खेड़े आंदे ना वे मैं नहीं जाना खेड़े आंदे ना Thank you.
Asad, do you want to stand or
sit? No, I want to sit.
Okay, fine.
Hello?
Okay, good.
Awaaz aa rahi hai?
Okay. So, it's, I don't know, I was jinxed in my mind when I said it was a poem because it's actually prose. It's something funny, attempting to be funny. It's called Poetry, My Sugar Daddy, Reflections of a Pakistani Gay Poet. Zara saab, ye jayega nahi sahi hai. Amma ke saath waisi phadda hai, ye kaat dijega Hasan ko kahega. Okay. Beta paida hua hai. This chord was... Oh my God, sach mein amma ka hai. You see, this will not go well. Acha, beta paida ho gaya, amma ka bhi phone aa gaya. This chord was the first thing I heard in the hospital room. It was coupled with the sound of the azan, as per the Islamic ritual. More like a baptism of the ears at birth. To cleanse the child of unholy sounds. And the unholiest of all sounds is the sound of sex. So, but that's, you know, beyond the point. I wasn't the first unholy child born in the family. Now, my ancestors, the older Alvis, Baab, Dada, Ajdad, they were Malang Fakirs of Hala. That's my hometown. They were a bunch of hippie flower children who smoked weed in the backyard of Sufi shrines, drank wine, organized underground orgies, you know, those kind of things. As I forayed into the homoerotic literature of Sindh, of Bithai and Sachal, and Sheikh Ayaz, and a number of other poets, and who Tabish ne padhi thi, un tumko meri ka, tumko apni kasam. Faiz sahab to bas, he must be turning in his grave. Nahi, lekin achha, achha padha. So I forayed into the homoerotic literature of Sindh, Bithai, Sachal, number of poets, who were known for dressing up as women in ghungroos and dancing for the beloved. Mera beloved to khair koi aur hi tha. But I became drawn to the poetic expression of contemporary South Asian literature. So I resolved to make a journey one summer. I was Scarlett O'Hara, or Scarlett O'Hala, maybe. Eyes aflame, shalwar, a kind of skirt in this case, blowing against the Karachi wind, declaring, Hala, I will come. And so I packed my bags and took a bus to my ancestral village. Although Hala didn't rhyme exactly with Tara, but I settled for it. And my childhood images or the memories, there are sultry summer afternoons in Hala, dozing on charpais under banyan trees, dreaming of poets in ghungroos, dancing to monsoon winds. Such are the teenage memories. Now, in 2014, my first publication came. The spoken word poet and LGBT activist, Andrea Gibson, had called upon queer poets across the world to submit poems to an anthology she was putting together, and it was titled We Will Be Shelter. मुझे तो मालूम नहीं था इसमें छापूंगा तो मेरे सर पे शेल्टर नहीं रहेगा. Anyways, I sent some of my poems to the anthology. Now, the poem was called Crossroads. It described a poet's encounters with many beautiful men along the highway, particularly one on a gas station. Marketed as a gutsy poetry anthology for LGBT experiences, my promised copy, jisme kaam tha, arrived in the mailbox one Sunday morning. Aya, a nurse turned housemaid, opened the mail to retrieve the book. She browsed through it until she stumbled upon my poem. She couldn't read English, so she showed it to my mother. And then all hell broke loose. Allah, hi! Ma started screaming. So I went into the room and I didn't know ki ye kya ho raha hai. So I was like, what the fuck just happened? You know, what happened? So, tum sab ab aaye ho na mere dost. Kabhi mere. Okay, so I was just describing them a scene when my first poem in an anthology, a gay anthology, it arrived hamare ghar. Theek hai? So she showed the book to Ma. It had arrived in the mail box. Allah hi, she started screaming. And then I asked what the fuck has happened. So she said, so that was what you were doing on Hala, huh? Sleeping with highwaymen and then writing gaane on them. When I tried reasoning with them, she pushed me aside and then darted for the computer. I panicked. What are you doing? I asked. I'm going to Google Andrea Gibson. And then there was Aya's voice in the background blowing like a referee whistle. Haan, kar Google, kar. Main te keh rahi hu, kar Google. By this time, I had thrown my body on the laptop. It was not going to happen. I was attempting with every force in my body to shield the screen. My mom was behind me and Aya was like the bigger devil. Even behind, you know, my mom. But by this time, it was all in vain because my mom had already pressed enter and Gibson's face appeared on the screen. Androgynous face to a stout body, a pixie cut loose, piercings. Gasps. So that's what it's come to, said Ma. Hanging around with the gays? You've ruined my next life. I'll never enter heaven now. I gave birth to a gay? Hay Allah. Well, things calmed down, as they do. A poet friend called Ma and explained that poetry is an imaginative act. And the premise of a poem was not really real, but purely the result of teenage curiosity. A year later, the Clayman Institute for Gender Research was putting together a book of essays and art and poems by emerging LGBT writers. I sent a short piece titled Gynecomastia and a Siren Song on a Rainy Night. For those of you who don't know what gynecomastia is, it's basically breast enlargement in men. It's a condition, it's a disorder of sorts. Now, this poem was a metaphorical dialogue between a mother who mistakes her her son's homosexuality in a very Kafkaesque way, you know, in a very exaggerated vein for this serious disorder. She just wakes up one morning and she decides that he has gynecomastia because suddenly his body is behaving in certain ways. So she drags him to a clinic to have a surgery performed on him. Now this all happens in the poem. The poem got accepted. Another copy arrived in the mailbox. You have a disease? Nahi, said Ma. I asked you what it was, and you said it's nothing. And now you write this piece, and you name gynecomastia, and then you mention my name in it to ruin my reputation. Did you get a test? What are the reports? Ma, it's metaphorical. I don't have gynecomastia. Aya jumped right in. I tell you, Appa, he getting his boob sucked. I see all men. I see all men, Appa, I never tell you. I see all men coming in house every time. He say, they do studies in room. This is studies getting boob sucked. Look, Appa, how large they are. How large they are. Now, he has this gynecomastia disease and maybe also AIDS. Is it for this day that I raised you, Asad? Did all that mehnat went so that you could get your boob sucked? I say, let's raid the room. Appa, let's raid it and find the reports. He's probably hidden them. Then, India happened. In September last year, I was invited to perform gynecomastia at a poetry conference in India. So a dozen gay men showed up. Now they were mostly writers and artists from an advocacy group in Bangalore, which was called Gay Running and Breakfast Club, GRAB. Well, it was, for me, it was GRAB minus the running. So they poured in the auditorium to watch the poem, bringing idlis and vadas and coffee and... After my performance at the Lotus Convention Center, which was in Bangalore, we all cried and we all hugged, and I learned that as a minority writer, as a gay writer or a Hindu writer or any kind of writer, we have no country. Our country is our body, really. So this was my first, very first emotional experience of an LGBT writer's solidarity. So at the Wagha border security, an officer who was obviously customs officer, he was going through our luggage, and an officer discovered in my luggage a GRAB flyer for AIDS, an AIDS prevention program for gay people. When I told him that, you know, ye toh flyer hai, you know how what the existence of flyers is, it must have fallen into my luggage, as most flyers do. I don't own it. Aap apni walda ko phone milaiye. Well, both these things happen at Wagha if you ever travel from India to Pakistan or whatever. So I come into the house and... So you went to India to get a treatment for AIDS? Ye scene hai. This means you had gynecomastia in the first place. Where are the reports, Asad? Main kaya si aapa, maine bataya tha aapko. Allahu Akbar, ye kya ho kya? And so, the cord, beta paida hua hai, returned its full circle. When I broke the news of an Indian literary agent representing my first book, which is coming out next year, English translations of a very sexual poet in Urdu to English. The response from my family was cold. I refused to believe that my relationship with the literary agent was the professional one. She used a word which sounds rather funny in Sindhi and is almost non-translatable. But let me tell you, the closest translation would be this: sugar daddy. But it doesn't matter. Poetry is my sugar daddy. Bring it on.
वॉल्यूम बढ़ा दें मेरा सच्चा साईं तू है मैं तेरा बंदा तू ही मेरा मौला साईं तू ही मेरा मौला मस्जिद में तू मंदिर में तू जीवन सागर में तू मस्जिद में तू मंदिर में तू आस है तेरी प्यास है मेरी इश्क समंदर तू साईं तू ही मेरा सच्चा साईं तू है मैं तेरा बंदा तू ही मेरा मौला साईं तू ही मेरा मौला साईं ओ ओ ओ ओ ओ ओ मेरे जाना कभी नहीं जाना इश्क मेरा दर्द मेरा है तूने मेरे जाना कभी नहीं जाना इश्क मेरा दर्द मेरा आशिक तेरा भीड़ में खोया रहता है जाने जहां पूछो तो इतना कहता है that I'm so lonely that everybody is today's emptiness that I'm so lonely yeah that body beats today's emptiness yeah eight bar bhi aahi jayega सुनो तो सही रास्ता कोई ही मिल ही जाएगा सुनो तो सही मिलो तो सही एक बार भी आ ही जाएगा आ ही जाएगा क्या हुआ अगर
जिंदगी जरा उलझ सी गई, सोचो तो जरा जंगलों में भी रास्ते तो हैं, हमें भी कोई मिल ही जाएगा। सुनो तो सही, मिलो तो सही, इस बार भी आ ही जाएगा, आ ही जाएगा।
सिंग इट।
धूप में खड़ा जल रहा हूँ मैं, साया दो मुझे ये मेरा जुनून, ये मेरी जलन है मेरी सासा, मेरी ये थकन कह रही है क्या। सुनो तो सही, मिलो तो सही, इतबार भी आ ही जाएगा, आ ही जाएगा।